Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Hi Aquarius air sign, this is July mid-month reading. This is general, may or may not resonate to everyone. So take what resonates and leave the rest. Energy could be vice versa, guys. So let's see what are the messages for you and what's going on. Guys, this is general. If it is not resonate, don't force to fit in. What are the messages for Aquarius? And what's going on? What are the messages for Aquarius? And what's going on? Under the deck, Eight of Cups, Ace of Cups, and Eight of Wands, and Four of Pentacles. There is lots of communication is coming, Aquarius, but you are holding back. You are not expressing your emotions. You are holding back. And you are loving yourself. For some, a brand new person is entering in your life. And Eight of Cups. So you decided to walk away from your relationship. That's why you are holding back. Maybe you're blocking their number. Maybe you're not answering their call. You're holding back. So let's see your reading. Recent past, Five of Cups, the Sun and Magician. Yeah, there was separation between you and your person. You walked away. If not, maybe in future you will. Definitely you're feeling sad if you're in separation with this person. But it is only for good. After that, there is major transformation. The Sun, there is some big happiness is coming into your life. And the Magician energy, you are manifesting whatever you want. But after this phase, you will achieve all this. So this is happens only for good. For some, it is a karmic lesson or it is a lesson. Then present, Five of Wands, Queen of Wands and King of Swords. Yes, you are not talking. You are not interested in talking with your person. You are setting boundaries. You are very straightforward in nature and you are setting boundaries here. And now you are taking your control back. Aquarius, you are on your power. Because always there is drama between you and your person. Especially they are creating more drama. Maybe they are not giving clarity from their side. There is no stability in this connection. That's why maybe you are taking your control back. Then future, the Hermit, Six of Pentacles and Ten of Pentacles. So you undergoing some transformation. You are isolated from all and seeing everything in detail. Or you are healing, doing meditation to heal yourself completely. And you are balancing your finances and there is financial stability is coming. I think you are more focusing on your money. In relationship wise, there is no equal give and take. There is no stability. That's why you decided to cut off this person and you walked away, Aquarius. And the person involved in this connection could be Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius or Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. So Aquarius, let's see your person's current feelings and their intentions. Then we will get more clarity. Seven of Wands, Five of Swords and Queen of Swords. I think there is some harsh communication happened between you and your person. Maybe you both have some ego problems, especially from your person side. Yeah, definitely a lot of issues, a lot of arguments going between you and your person. And they will fight for your love. They won't give up on you easily. So let's see their current feelings and intentions. For some, maybe your person is defensive right now. Their current feelings and intentions. Aquarius. Lots of you are in long distance relationship. Nine of Pentacles, Four of Pentacles and the Chariot. Yeah, they wanna make a move towards you. They wanna express the true feelings to you. I think they are thinking about that you are right now concentrating on your career. but they want positive growth in this relationship. Maybe there is waiting game is going between you and your person Aquarius, but they are planning to communicate with you. And they know that you are setting boundaries. They know you are in Queen of Swords energy, but they are planning to communicate. Lots of communication is coming. Your phone will ring. So let's see their intentions. Aquarius. Maybe you blocked their number, but they will call you again, call you again. That type of energy I'm getting. Yeah, Seven of Swords. I think there are some trust issues, but again, they will communicate with you, text message or mail. Yeah, they are stuck on you literally. That's why they can't let you go. And they started listening to their intuition and trusting their intuition. And some cycles are going to be end between you and your person. So your person definitely will communicate with you. For some, there is an age difference between you and your person. Yeah, Seven of Swords. You are not trusting this person. So let's pull some cards from universe where this connection is headed on and the outcome. I think they will fight for your love. Maybe right now they guarded, but they're really thinking about long-term commitment with you. But there are some trust issues. You are not trusting this person, Aquarius. Because there is no consistency in this connection. They always in and out of your life. So you are fed up with that energy. That's why you walked away. Yeah, you are thinking about this person a lot. Lots of you are in long distance relationship. Maybe you have options also, Aquarius. And a lot of fire energy. The person involved in this connection could be Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. Yeah, there is no collaboration. There is no partnership between you and your person. I think you are also feeling stuck, but you decided to move on. And you decided to cut off this person from your life. But there is communication is coming. And I think they are stuck on you and you are stuck on them. So let's see mutual. Yeah, they are very, very passionate about you. They're still very attracted to you, Aquarius. And yeah, but you are not accepting their cup of love to you. Yes, you are not accepting. And patience is the key. You want to restore the balance within yourself, but they're waiting on you. They're still waiting on you. It's up to you, Aquarius. So let's see some messages from your person and through the channel. Long distance relationship. Don't leave me behind. Will you forgive me? Past life connection. And I always thinking about you. Family issues. Long distance relationship. Don't leave me behind. Will you forgive me? Past life connection. I always thinking about you. And family issues. These are the messages from your person. And so let's see some messages from Moon Oracle deck. Don't let your past hold you back. So if you're having any past, leave that past completely and heal yourself completely. Do meditation. This is the message. And let's see another message, Aquarius. Your dreams need a practical plan. Full moon in Taurus. Taurus energy. So if you want to achieve anything in your life, first you need a practical plan. You have to plan it, then execute it. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notifications. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Thank you.